So this is the third video on cointegration, and we are going to discuss ARDL cointegration procedure. We have already discussed Angel-Granger cointegration and Johansson cointegration procedure. What is ARDL cointegration procedure? In this, we may have mixture of the variables. Some may be stationary, some may be non-stationary. How do we do this? We regress our difference of variable on lags of each variable and differences of lags of each variables. Then we test whether these lags are jointly significant. If they are jointly significant, it means there is co-integration. And we use F test for differences, for the joint significance of these lags. And if they are significant, we say there is co-integration. What we are going to use here, we are going to use data here. And our command is ARDL, and we are going to regress PCE on GDP, PDI, and our lag selection criteria is AIC, and we have now five cases, no constant. Constant in ECM, but no constant in equation, constant in equation, constant in ECM as well, trend, and we commonly use this, the third case, as we have discussed in Johansson cointegration procedure. And now you see, we have this one, and we test joint coefficients of GDP, PDI, whether they are significant or not. If they are significant, it means that these variables are co-integrated. So the procedure to test get critical values, ARDL, B test. So here, these are the critical values at 1%, 5%, 10% level of significance. So you see our F test is 4.259, and at 10% level of significance, the lower bound value is 3.7, and at the upper test is 4.14. Whereas at 5% level of significance, you see this is 5% level of significance, it is 4.85 is the upper bound, and at 0.025, 5.52. And at 0.01, it is 6.36. So in this case, what can we say about this? That this F test is jointly equal to 4.259, and it is greater than this, our upper bound test, at 10% level of significance. So what do we say? That at 10% level of significance, there is co-integration between GDP, PDI, and PCE. Thank you for watching. And we have now completed all three videos. Take care. Then we'll talk more about panel co-integration in our coming videos. Thank you. Take care.